I draw the lab 3. We're about to extend it. We're going to see the pressures on gauge A and gauge B over here. On the extend side, they're both at 40. Gauge A is 250 and dropping, and gauge B remain the same. We're going to retract the cylinders. And retracting the cylinders right there. And as we extend it, it's going to extend at the same time but stop at different times. One of them is going to fully extend, the other one is not. And as you can see, the larger one did not extend because it's on the downstream. And once cylinder A fluid is fully extended, it locks the fluid in place. So therefore, cylinder B cannot go any further than what it's been allowed fluid is in it.